Hi guys, welcome to the Battlepillars. And today I can upgrade my medic. It's actually very cool. And now third boss. So let's go. I really don't think I have a chance to beat that at first attempt. Previous boss was really kind of impossible for me, and this one can be actually impossible for real, because yes, look, medic is really good. What when I place two of those? Anyways, I can't know. Okay, so let's make more units. To kill the boss. I actually don't think I will win at the, because the boss is really insane, dude. Bosses are actually insane, always insane. And starting to damage the enemy tree. Finally. Actually, that's where I die. Oh my gosh. Oh look. Oh, what is that? What is this? Oh, why did it... What the heck is that? A spider? What the heck? How to fight you? You're crazy. Frankie Pillar. All right. What you will say about this? As you see, just destroys all my units at first hit. Oh my god. It's actually insane, dude. No, please, not again. How to fight that, dude? That's insane. He just actually destroys all my units. That's impossible. That's an actual madness. That's really insane. Dude, help me. Oh my god. Please help me. Alright, I just need to protect my base until it comes more close. Already coming very close, anyways. It's annoying. I can't deal any damage to him. Because he can actually just destroy all my units. But the good news that he can only do that and spiders, not anything anymore. But actually, he can destroy all my units at one hit. No, he's attacking. Freaking Frankie Pilar. Frankie Pilar, you suck. You suck. Okay, and now spawn my pillars. Frankie Pilar, you noob. You a noob. You're insane noob. You're so noob. Low. Can you actually beat us without using your weapon? Of course no, because you're noob. Stop attacking us. Oh, he actually can beat us without his insane weapons. Defeat, okay. Okay. This boss is actually, oh my god. Impossible, maybe. I don't know. He's really insane. I don't know. I'm just stuck in there. Let's retry. Okay, for real, it's just only spamming lots of rocket dudes makes sense. Because armor just don't do anything at this battle. Don't matter how much HP your pilots have, the boss will kill them at first hit. By the way, that's how the battle works. So, I don't know how to do that. Impossible. That boss is impossible, really. This boss is actually impossible. But by the way, okay, as you see, so yeah. Let's actually destroy that tree. So let's do it. A pillar with only lots of zin, lots of rockets. Maybe this can save me, can save the day. I think no, by the way. Let's shoot. Oh my God. Oof, no, okay, just destroy my tree. Just destroy it as fast as you can. I give up. I give up. I am just giving up. I have a new better strategy. Did that eat all? I hope that's it. So let's replace. And let's test. Did it? For real that I think, or it's another one. So when those dies, it must spawn a zinc that helps me. Yes, them do actually help me. I think those really can help me actually with a boss, because yeah, units are dying, but those keep damaging the boss. And them can damage the enemy units too. I hope, okay. I hope I not die now. So, I hope I will not die now. Yes, I am not dying for now. Anyways, okay, so that strategy really can help me and can help me with defeating the boss actually. And let's play something, mad. Okay, so actually, yeah, that's good strategy. Wait, no. Okay, so as you can see, lots of rocket units are actually helping me, by the way. And now spamming those, spamming, spamming, spam. And actual spam. Lots of units are coming. Them are ready to die. Them will die. And damage the boss. Oh yes. That's my plan, actually. To damage the boss like that. What those don't affect on the boss? What? Sorry? I don't know, but look, he lose his HP. Look, those damaging him. Of course, very a little bit, a little bit. Just look at that. Yes, those damaging him. Yes, my army of bees. That's a bees from Bee Factory. Okay. So I upgraded that. Then new skin unlocked. Okay. Gold challenges. I know. I know. I know. So what that skin do? Animated battle pillar damage shield bonus. Stats: plus 5 damage, plus 5 HP. Minus little nice, I think. Look, look at this. Look at this. That was boss was actually insane. What is that? I will miss time limit. Okay, I will try to beat this level with overtime limit anyways. Oh, look at that. Actually, my cool bugs units are actually more better than you. Those not bugs, those are bees. Yeah, that's a bees. Anyways, just look how much bees are here. Those bees beat a boss, actually. So Just look what they doing to the enemy tree. No, I not have done that. Anyways. Over limit. Okay. Okay, so maybe turret spam. I don't know, but I need my cool bugs. I really need them. Oh no, my rocket unit, one rocket unit are dead. That's a bad idea. Very bad idea. Anyways, I can't do that in that time limit. Just because I can't. Okay, so my bug, my bees, by that name, cool bugs, I don't know why bugs, maybe cool legs, but not bugs, those are bees actually, even worse. Okay, I don't know what to do, these segments, oh yeah. That was kind of mad cold challenge. Why not to try? Well, why not? Why not? Well, actually, why not to try? Why not to actually really try? Lol, that's impossible. I'm trying to do an impossible thing, actually. Anyway, spamming a little dudes works, because yes. Then more dudes, then more damage. More dudes, more damage. Yeah, that's how that work. Anyways, okay, I beat that funny challenge. Victory, victory. Collect at least 10 bonus leaves. No problem. Just build something like that. and wait. Already two leaves. Three, four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. Even some more. All them even can't beat one segment pillar wall. Actually very funny. Hello, bye bye. What's about rocket units? What did them say? What did them say about rocket unit? Actually, I really don't know what them say, by the way. But yes, look. Okay, but then yes. Okay, so time to end for now. Bye bye.